Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario RPG. Wait, we're not doing a Let's Play Super Mario RPG. We're doing a Let's Play of Mario Super Suckers. Well, and today we're gonna go where we left off at Peach's Ice Garden. Man, how have you guys been? I've just been playing a lot of Scribblenauts, the game for the DS, where you like write stuff down and then it'll come and use that objects that you write down to do all these different puzzles. It's a pretty fun game. I just recently beat it yesterday. Well, not yesterday, but a couple of days ago. So yeah, welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Sluggers. Let's hope I don't click on the wrong file this time. Another useless dialogue that I already explained. Well, let's go back to challenge. Last time on Mario Super Sluggers, Peach was kidnapped. Again. For like the 9th? The over 9,000! The over 9,000th time. So yeah, time to show you, Bowser Jr. You're going down. And I'm gonna do this. I don't know why, but I feel like yelling something from 300. This is Sparta! Why am I referencing to 300? I do not know. Oh, I recommend having the Pianta as your pitcher, since he's the strongest, and strong pitchers normally do the job right. You don't need Mercy for this one, but it's not very useful at this one. It's kind of useful at someone's, if you want to get one done faster. So now, time to defeat you. I'm gonna defeat you like I defeated Bowser in Super Mario Galaxy 2. Going to beat you just like I beat Pokemon. Why the heck did I just reference to Pokemon? I don't know if I can. Yes, I just got a triple. I'm feeling so good today. What the heck? Why did it work? My special. Yes, I might get home. Yes, I got a home. Well, man, I cannot. A month ago, I tried out a 3DS. I have to say, it was actually a pretty good system. But let's not get into 3DS. We're talking about Mario Super Sluggers. Ugh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, I don't know. I had my birthday in March, and I recently turned 11. And I got a lot of games from Virtual Con. I got a lot of games. I got Wario Land Shake It, which I beat like a couple of weeks ago. I'm trying to think of another one. Let's see. I got I can't really think of anything to say. I do not know. Yes! Got it! Well, that thing right there is called like a quick throw. It's like a thing where this button thing, and you have to press the button the fastest. I think I already explained that. Oh my gosh, why are there toads? Oh, never mind. I forgot that there were toads here. Now remember my strategy. These guys, you just want to use slow pitches. Charge pitches don't really do that much. That kind of gives them more of an advantage. Oh my gosh, they're getting more stamina again. Yeah, I just couldn't out. Yeah, I really like this game. Almost as good, and I don't know. Oh man. I also have been playing a lot of Mario and Sonic at the Winter Olympics, and yes, time to do my signature! Yes, I defeated you. Da-na-da. Oh wait, I can't do my signature thing. MVP. Okay. Let's go. Man, I don't know why, but I've been watching a lot of AG Entertainment videos. I was actually, tonight I was originally gonna do my top 10 favorite Wii games that I own on my, on the new technology from the computer that I got. Oh man, I'm only gonna show like a couple more things in this video. It's only gonna be like a couple minutes. Oh yeah. Here comes Daisy, Princess of Saria Land, or as they called her in the movie, the Princess of the Dinosaurs in the movie. And oh my gosh, did Peach's arm just glitch off? Okay, so now you can switch between, oh, you also got a new item in the shop, and now you can switch between captains, and, like, you can play as them, and each have their own ability. Peach has something called Heart Power, which basically, I don't know what it's supposed to do. It's just, she, like, twirls, and then, like, something will open up or something. I don't know. Oh, and remember this, Toad? If you talk to her as Peach, well, talk to him as Peach, he'll join you. There is a mission here. If you use Peach's heart power on this flower pot, but I really stink at that mission. I don't feel like doing like what I did last time. I believe. So basically, you have to find a statue. I believe it's in one of these toad hedges things. So, yeah, we got it. Got a new toad statue, and I believe in this one they have baby Peach. Yeah, they do. Now you have to do another scout mission. My opinion, baby Peach and baby Mario are two of the most useful play. So now we have something called Quick Throw. And basically, they get this special ability where they can throw the ball faster. They're, like, the, better pitchers. Speaking of pitchers, I used to be a really good pitcher with Peach. But now, I am a really bad pitcher with her. Oh, man. Do-do-do. Oh, my gosh. There we go. Throw! I don't know why, but I feel like referencing to something right now that is kind of weird. Use Quick Throw! Oh my gosh. This is not Pokemon! Oh man. So, I cannot think of. Oh man. Yeah, I won! Yeah, I won! As Link would say in the CDI Zelda games, which really stink. I'm sorry, but calling him garbage would be an insult to garbage. Man. Speaking of that, I have to say something. I used to think that the video game E.T. was horrible. I used to think it was the worst game ever, but then I decided to look at it again. Now that I see it again, I don't think it's as horrible as I thought it was. I mean, it's still a bad game, I just don't think it's the worst game ever. Man. So now you have to give the statue to now the thing floods because she's the only one who can weigh it down. Oh, I don't get how she can weigh it down. She's just so skinny. But, yeah. I'm just gonna do this one thing and then I'm gonna have to end off the video. What did? Okay. I'm just gonna have to end off the video right here. And now you get Daisy. She's okay. She's not the best one you can get, but let's just done. Well, if you like this video, subscribe. I will see you guys later.